Hi, it's Didi of the Gypsy Queens, and we just recorded our album at Rack Studios in London. So we have Jason King, who plays contrabass, Jason Metcalf, who plays saxophone, Anders, who's been on keyboards and piano, Manuel will be playing percussion, and I play guitar, and every one of us will sing, as always. It's very hard to put our live performance in any form of box, whether it's a CD or a DVD. And I think this album is moving away from trying to replicate the Gypsy Queens live performance into an album. This is the Gypsy Queens' new steps into music, which is we're recording an album of amazing musicians. We're hoping to do it right. And it's not going to sound like an acoustic album anymore only. The biggest challenge so far was the coherent repertoire where, because we wanted to introduce originals to the album. So they had to kind of match what else we were going to do as covers. And I think, so far it sounded like it might all melt together pretty well. Out of coincidence, I met Ben Taylor here. He was recording an album at the same time as us. So Ben recorded Almost Like Being in Love today. So we have that, and then we have our dear friend Hayley Westenrach, who I met a few weeks ago, in fact. And over last week we decided, or I forced her, to record with together. So she accepted to do Parole, which is similar to Almost Like Being in Love, chord-wise and arrangement-wise, and to Minundo. And she did an amazing job. In fact, I don't think she was working. I think she was throwing all her passion into the microphone, and it shows in her vocals.
How did I get involved in this? I don't know, actually. I met Didi a little while ago, and Didi was like, I'm recording an album, do you want to be a part of it? And I was like, yeah, that sounds like fun. And then you suggested this song to me, emailed it to me. I thought, wow, this is actually a really cool song, a really great idea. And so here we are, like a week later.
Yeah, basically, realistically a week later. Yes, it has two possible titles. One comes again from our direct show, live show, which is what we've been doing in the streets and in the restaurants and whatever else we've done since, which is The Gypsy Queens and We Love You, which is what we always say. We are The Gypsy Queens and We Love You, every performance, in fact every song I shout it out as, you know, because you've been to a few shows. But I think as a bit of a funny joke in it, it might end up being lost in the music. Because it makes a lot more sense, because the album has a bossa nova, two pop tracks, one dance track, a few covers, and we really are lost into all this music, which we sometimes thought it might have been our job, and we quickly realized it was our passion, and your passion drives you. You don't drive your passion. So we're lost in the music in this album. Se quedó dormida y no...